Welcome back to the Aces in the Arts channel. Today I'm going to be doing a review on Andrea, Bocelli, Hallelujah. This is going to be interesting. I've always liked the song Hallelujah, and I'm going to see what they're going to do with it. Here we go. The way here.
Aha,
I'm not moving.
Hai portato la chitarra?
Yes.
Ma è accordata bene?
Sì.
Sicura? Sentiamo. Facciamo una canzone insieme?
Sì.
Allora ci sediamo. Vediamo un po' se Babbo si ricorda ancora qualche corda. Sei pronta?
Sì.
Via.
Secret chord that David played, and it pleased the Lord. When you don't really care for music, do ya?
Wow.
Well, it goes like this: the fourth, the fifth, the mighty fourth, and the major lift, the baffled king composing Hallelujah.
La fede mia mi abbandonò, si perse ma si ritrovò, perché smarrito sempre la cercai. Bellezza, incanto e nostalgia ferirono la mente mia, che in lacrime santo nome tuo dirò, un nome che oramai non ho paura che risuoni dentro me. Di luce esplode la poesia come una sacra sinfonia che intona per best. It wasn't much. I couldn't feel, so I tried to touch. I've told the truth. I didn't come to fool you. And even though it all went wrong, I'll stand before the Lord of Song with nothing on my tongue.
Hallelujah.
Amazing. Amazing. That was amazing. I really liked it. Definitely one of my favorite songs. The only thing is just like the setting, the ambiance of everything, just really calm. The lights, the lady up there in the red really threw me for a loop though. Maybe there's a story there, I'm just ignorant to it. As far as the singing goes, the only thing that I was just like, is the little girl, and it's probably because he's young. It's just the projection. I wish I would have, when his voice projected louder, I was like, I thought she was gonna go higher, but she stayed at where she was. And of course, you know, she's gonna learn and stuff and be great. But it was kind of hard to hear her, and I wanted to hear her because, like, I feel like those pieces together are just so great. Like, he's so in his bass and she's so up there. It's amazing. First time I ever heard him. It won't be the last. But I really enjoyed this piece of art. I feel so crazy. I have no idea. You know, I only speak English. But maybe Spanish or Italian. I have no idea. I wish I had Google Translate here. But regardless, it was beautiful. Even if I didn't know the language, you can tell that that's beauty has no language, I guess. I could say that. But thank you guys for stopping by. That's my review of this wonderful artist. Him and his, I believe, his relative or his partner or, you know, the singing duo. I really enjoyed that. If you have any comments, just leave them in the comment section below. I'm definitely a classic music fan. So I'll probably be doing stuff like this here and there. But as far as, you know, if you like the vibe, like and subscribe. And if you have any suggestions of things I should listen to, just hit me up and let me know. I have my email down below in my description. Peace out.